on his school bus for the entire school day.
And this is not the first time something like this has happened. It is disturbing, yes. That same bus driver left another student on the bus. This happened in September.
Yeah, Fox 59's Brett Cast has more tonight on this very troubling story.
I was devastated that evening.
It was the first day Rosemary Elfrick's nephew got to ride the bus to his new school in Anderson. But that first ride happened to be a new route for the substitute bus driver.
I'm guessing he just really didn't know for sure which building it was, and the driver never said, "Hey, Ethan, this is your stop."
Her nephew Ethan never got off, and the driver never noticed, leaving the 7-year-old stuck on the bus all day long until the driver went out for his afternoon pickup.
To know that he was on that bus for more than 5 hours at 7 years old, nothing to occupy himself, no restroom, nothing to eat, nothing to drink.
This isn't the first time something like this has happened at Anderson this school year. Back in September, the same driver reportedly left another student on the bus. Anderson Transit, which operates the buses, says they fired the driver after the first incident. However, they decided to give him a second chance and hired him back a few weeks later.
This driver never should have been given a second opportunity to drive. Like, if that's supposed to be an automatic termination, there's no reason that he should have been brought back into the company to drive some more.
This issue with kids being left behind on buses isn't just a problem in Anderson. According to the State Department of Education, this incident marks the 26th time a student was left on a bus in Indiana this school year alone, with more than 200 incidents over the last 10 years.
This was an avoidable situation.
Anderson Transit says their drivers are required to check the bus after every route, marking the bus empty with a sign in the back. It's unclear whether the driver did his walkthrough that day.
This didn't have to happen.
Elfrick is also concerned that the school district never called to let them know her nephew never showed up to school. For now, she's thankful the situation didn't end up worse.
Well, what if it had been 90 degrees outside and he'd sat in this bus, which is a 10 box for 5 hours? He might not be here today.
In Anderson, Brett Cast, Fox 59 News.
Wow. Well, Anderson Transit says the driver was terminated immediately after that latest incident. The school district also says they take student safety seriously, and this incident was reported immediately. Dan?
Guns and gear will be taking over downtown.